About 4 years ago, I started doing trail running for racing, and that was a friend of mine was doing the North Face 100 up here. He wanted to do half-half, so he asked me if I wanted to run 50Ks with him. The best thing about this type of running is you just come out into the most beautiful places. Living up here in the Blue Mountains is just beautiful trail running everywhere. And there's obviously a lot of work goes in training for many months beforehand. So some races I can be preparing for or start to think about a year ahead. But it's all about the long journey of preparing your body and then getting right and then preparing your mind lastly. I think winning's not enough to do it. Like if you won every race and didn't enjoy it, you wouldn't do it. And it's a big part about enjoying it. So I feel for me, it's winning's a bonus. But I just love to race. I love to do these races. I love training. I love getting out every day. And some of the most satisfying moments have been in training and having just a good training run. I feel like they're just as important to me. It's hard to say what I like the most. I think that's the thing I like. I like the variety. So running in Australia, there's many different places in Australia. Run in New Zealand and in Wales, and I think they all offer something different. And I think that's the great thing about trail running is you do road running, and everywhere you go, the road's the same and no difference. Being able to travel to new places and racing against some of the Australia's best runners, and also I think now some of the world's best runners. So my short term, I think, is to continue to do that and continue to improve and to get quicker. It would always be nice. So I like it that each year I can return to races and improve on the time from the year before. My ultimate goal is probably to 1 year win the Ultra Trail Mont Blanc. So that's, who knows that how far that off is, but it's a big goal. I think it's probably the most ambitious thing I can think of, but that's something I'd love to do. It'd probably also be to do this as a job, to be able to travel and race and to kind of promote the sport, to be a part of trail running.